这个给我给我。
Eu vou ver se tipo. Eu não vou ligar.
Não vou telefonar.
Alda.
Yeah, old woman, old.
the old woman was sick. The diseases could not kill her. The two creatures got angry and said, "We shall kill everybody."
Okay, so that's it. I hope you understand it. It's a story between the two friends, Mosquito and who?
Housefly.
They were very good what? Friends. They were living with an old woman in what? A big city. Now, one day, the old woman was what? Ill. She was sick. So she couldn't give them what? Food. So this is what happened. Mosquito got angry and started what? Biting the old lady. When the mosquito was what? Biting the old woman, she got angry and killed who? Mosquito. So Housefly went and reported the matter to who? Mosquito's brother. Who is that? Ejemi. So the two friends had a meeting and they said they are going to kill the what? The old woman. So when they came, the old woman was ready with a club to kill what? Them. So they decided to go and look for what? They decided to go and look for bad diseases to give to the what? The old woman. Now they search for diseases. Mosquito got what? Malaria. And Housefly got what? Cholera. So they came back to the old what? Woman's place and gave the diseases to what? To the old what? Woman. Because she was strong, the diseases could not kill what? Her. So the two friends, who is Mosquito and what? Housefly, they got angry and said, "We shall kill what? Everybody." I hope it's clear now. We have some questions and diets. I am reading and you are going to answer them. Now, number one, who were the two friends? If you know, don't raise up your hands. Who were the two friends? Who were the two friends? Let's give it to her. Mosquito and what? Housefly. Now, number two, what made the two friends angry? What made the two friends angry? Stop. What made the two friends angry? Sit. Stop. Yes, because the old woman was what? Strong, so the diseases could not kill what? Her. Give it to yourselves.
Yay!
Three. Who is Mosquito's friend? Who is Mosquito's friend? If you have a hand. Who is Mosquito? Housefly. Let's give it to Ethia.
Yay!
Number four. Who is Mosquito's brother? Who is Mosquito's brother? Who is Mosquito's brother? Who is Mosquito's brother? Esther. AJD. Let's give it to Esther.
Yay!
And the last one. Why did the two friends decide to kill the old woman? Why did they decide to kill the old woman? The two friends. Why did they decide to kill the old woman? Talk.
Because they killed Mosquito.
Because the old woman killed who?
Mosquito.
Last one. Were the two friends able to kill the old woman? All of you, the answer is
no.
No, they couldn't kill the what? The old woman. Why? Because the old woman was very what?
Strong.
Is that clear? So these keywords we are going to use them for dictation. So we are going to read for the last time. We are going to read one. After reading, we are going to use the keywords for what? For dictation. Is that clear? I hope you are cool with that.
Yes.
So let's read the two friends.
The two friends. He went. Mosquito.